Supposed to be hiding in the area, but where exactly? Jeez, I wonder where he is. I can fucking hear him. I love this ninja. Hey there, ceiling ninja, or should I say rain?
Grenade out!
Holy shit.
Hey, you! You're finally awake.
Now then, my rival is a former Spetsnaz. The name of Boris. Lash it off. One of my own was sent to infiltrate, but alas, his efforts proved fruitless. Mm-hmm. Wait for your own? Spurs release doppelganger delusion.
Eh?
What the fuck? Believe it. Though at this point I'm not sure what to believe. You're a man of great merit, Master Yan. Please use this to aid you on your mission.
Mm-hmm.
And this is...
Yes! Ninja over! I get to be a fucking ninja! Fuck yeah!
Japanese ninja gun, designed by me. Oh, do I wear this for pride?
Hello.
Hello. Proper attire confirmed. You may pass. Wait, what the fuck? Huh? This dojo just looks like traditional Japanese. Wait, what? Wait, why am I back in my normal car? What? Yeah, it is. What would a Russian ninja sound like?
Come in, comrades. The heart is the sheath of our blade. For we offer ourselves to the darkness.
For the first trial, I would assess whether you have the speed and stamina necessary to prevail as a ninja.
Hey.
Okay. What I need to do. Simple.
It?
Huh? Oh, now I'm in my ninja uniform. Oh, and I'm back here again. What the fuck? I think it's a glitch, man. Like one hell of a glitch. The cat's got no in its collar.
I know.
So, I just received word from one of my spies. I must admit, Master Yan, your ruse was quite something. Even I wish not to believe it.
Eh?
Huh? I'm fighting a bunch of ninjas. But now that I know that I'm sent, there's no more use for words. Crap. Sorry, I didn't really think I'd get found out.
Did
you pass, huh? I'm saying that was your final trial. Wow, someone sounds confident. Come to think of it, I still haven't figured out how he poached Ryan's students. Charles put me through pretty tough after all, and his training is even tougher. Don't see what keeps people around. I guess I know the reason why they wanted to go to this school.
I know.
Hey, who's she? That would be my sister, Sophia Kalashnikov. She's our Kunochi. Essence of sexy cosplay. That's amazing. Master Ryan. I see the coward has decided to show his face. Listen, I do not wish to shed another's blood. Fighting is foolish. My ancestors from 500 years ago know this well from the Great Ninja War. Spare me the paltry palatitudes. There are times where a shinobi must fight, and I'd rather my body be buried than my pride. Very well. Then let's put words aside. Prepare yourself, for I will hold nothing back. Holy shit, we're gonna see an amazing fucking fight, aren't we? Bring it on. I'll toast you like the mochi at the mochi roast. Brother, please cease this nonsense at once. This is not your fight, Sophia. Stay out of this. I cannot. Uh-huh. You might dispute. Master Ryan, I apologize for all the trouble my brother has caused. No, Ryan, don't. I knew what you were like when you went into that club, mate. You ran into that club just talking to the... to Madoka Bonks. About ninjas and all that stuff. You didn't simp one bit. You can't do this to me, Ryan. Oh ho 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 ho. No. This isn't the Ryan I knew. I just had the greatest idea. We'll see you and I join forces. With our knowledge and mastery in the ninja arts combined, we can advance ninja kind. That's not the Ryan I knew. The Ryan I knew would abstain from all that. The Registrar, you're dead, hear me? No, please, don't do this. I can't open it. I really can't. I knew it. That sign was saying there's a robbery right now. Not a film shit. I gotta call the cops. It's going nowhere. Fuck it. Ah. Now give me the money or this lady's dying right in front of you. Shit. Oh my god. Alright pal, time to the Mitchell Maker. What? Did I see... Nah, why would I see a giant orange head dude standing there? That was close. I guess his costume's too distracted for me to approach him. Barrel or cardboard box. Time for some tactical cafe action. I could move the box. Where'd you come from? Let me go. Police, we got a report of an armed robbery. Yeah, this is the man.
Yagami-san, I just got reports that the robber has an accomplice.
Eh?
Oh, she's her accomplice. Whoa. I'll chase after him. You arrest the woman. Huh? Yes, sir. Call for backup.
Why you're the best.
Tack.
The one and only.
で、今日はどう動くんだ? ほら、もう少し酒抜けねえと頭が回んねえぞ。
朝まで飲ませんだもんな。
Yeah, I'll put some music for you guys.
Hey, Kashiwagi! Oh, I want some cold noodles. I told you to get out of here. She's gonna be defensive every time. What's the point?
Women.
I'm sorry. I took a panty shot of one of the girls, man. I didn't mean to do it, ma'am. Or sensei, I mean. I was just a horny guy. That's a cop, eh? He hit a fucking stone.
Kanagawa Genkei, Ikka no Watanabe da.
Watanabe.
Kocchi no wakai no Asakurai.
Domo.
の番号はさっきの名刺にあるんで。
おい、ヤガミ。
Hey guys, I think there's a ghost in the house. We need to get the fuck out of here before it goes mad and kills us all. Shit, who fucking locked the doors? I'm Motoyo Yogami. I'm the prosecutor. This belongs to my secretary. I see Yamaka.
Eh?
Oh crap. Damn it. Chase her. Yeah, it's Kumo. She'll pay for this part in this sordid crime. Out of the way, nerd. I take kickboxing class every week, I'm serious. Aw, oh, mate, yeah, you wouldn't want to mess with him. And then, Makoto Tsukumo, master Yagami style, and I shall not hold back even against a lady as yourself. Yeah. Whoa, you know Kung Fu? Just my luck. Aw. Oh. Excellent bluff to school. Really gone good at that. Your form was perfect. I was expecting them to say, what do you mean, mate? I did actually practice.
I know.
Did he happen to give you his name? No, but he said he runs the legal detective agency. Wow, pretty brazen approach. He sure doesn't beat around the bush, does he? Yeah, fucking illegal detective agency. Like, yeah, surely naming something like that, mate, wouldn't get the cops at your front door, right? Someone's gonna try and get this to bug someone. Pick up a signal for a UFO catcher. That one stuffed animal in particular, that's the source. Don't tell me I have to try and grab it. I'll just have to try and win it. Oh, you taking the piss? Could I not just ask the guy, hey, that toy's bugged, can you like open the case for me please and we'll check it out? Oh my god, come on. I thought I was gonna lose it. Alright. I'm winning that thing for sure today. Wait, it's gone? Aw, man, who got it? P10, no 20,000 for it. Oh, let me guess, you want to give it to that girl who was looking for it in the machine, don't you? How do you know? Yeah, this is making sense now. You bugged the toy she's been trying to win so you can snoop on her at home, right? What?
Mattaku.
You're busted. Might as well fess up now. But god damn it! Bike. I actually want to pick up that. Oh. Hey! I wanted to see her more. So you decided to eavesdrop on her. You idiot. You know that's illegal, right? How did you even get the bug in the first place? Some guy claimed to be a detective, some illegal detective agency. He just showed up at the arcade one day and chatted me up. Can you give me a sign? Show your presence. There's a ghost nearby. Oh, wee, isn't that one fine ass?
What?
Don't get too worked up, old man. It's bad for the ticker. Come back here, you pervert. Quick old fart, aren't you? Well, I did just chuck a whole stamina and spark. Supposedly, he bought the camera and the drone from a suspicious detective. Said he worked for the illegal detective agency. Yeah, illegal detective agency. Alright, so this time, why did you go undercover at a girls' bar in Jinjo? Sorry to break it to you, mate, but I can't go undercover at a girls' bar, you know what I mean? Oh, so yeah, okay, you mean like I'm gonna be undercover as a customer then, okay. You know, she seems like a prim flower. Drink that gender fluid up! Okay. You come to girls' bars often? Choice, girls' bar. Hell yeah! No, wait. Not so much, this bar is a special exception. On my days off, I like to take long walks around Hamakia Park. I like to take long walks about the beach. Done. Oh, that's that easy. League of Legends player finally touched grass and talked to a woman. Although you're here for investigation, who says you can't also have fun? I'll take them into the survive bar. We can have a nice, we can have some nice cold noodles. Do I know you? Oh, he sounds like that, okay.
My name is Katara Happy Boy. I'm a regular at this establishment.
Happy?
Happy's my middle name. I'm the child. Emily Chan is a fickle one. You can try all you want to call her over, but she's not feeling it. She won't come.
Then how do you get her to serve? I think I'm drunk.
You must keep coming to the bar and raise your reputation among the girls.
I sound like Yoda.
And there's chatter amongst the girls about you, Emily Chan may take an interest.
No kidding, so I need to print on my rep.
Whatever the case, you should first make an effort to enjoy chatting with the girl. Cross my balls, I might. I'm the key to unlock the servers, conversation, and Hennessy. Two to the one, one to the three. I like your pussy. I'm a smoking tree. My good man, it's a simple formula, really.
Yagami-san,
was it unfair to ask me anything you want to know about the girls here? As your senpai.
As your senpai.
As your senpai at the girls' bar. It'd be my honor to bust out what I know.
Come by!
Come by! Definitely soothes me up. Alright, back to drinking.
Yeah, that guy's gonna be in a wheelchair when he's fucking.